Well, the ultimate goal is to stop what we believe and allege is a violation of the Federal Clean Water Act. And so that violation is that the coal ash is polluting groundwater, and it's also polluting the surrounding surface waters. So we want to see an end to that pollution. And the only way to make sure that we see an end to that pollution is to dig up the coal ash that is at the site and move it into a landfill with a liner away from our waterways.